One and a quarter cups flour.
Hey, it's leaking. Betsy,
could you move one more time, please?
It leaked a little bit.
Betsy, could you move one more time, please? Betsy, could you please move one more time?
No.
Betsy, otherwise we can't cook. If you're not letting me, we need to get something from here to cook. Okay, Betsy? So, get one and a quarter cup. This is one, and this is three quarters.
Daddy, yes?
Betsy, he's not helping you cook. I am. You can.
I need a little...
And salt? How much salt? Where is the salt?
Salt?
Here. No, I need to know how much. Half a quarter teaspoon salt also.
Here.
Let's see. This is a quarter teaspoon salt. Yeah, quarter teaspoon.
This is tablespoon.
Daddy, Betsy, I think I might have made a mistake. What is it that we just put in? Daddy, we just put in the flour, right?
You put in the flour and you put in the baking soda.
Oh, the baking soda. How much baking soda? Quarter teaspoon. By accident. Quarter teaspoon. Is this
read this number.
A quarter.
One over.
Two teaspoons.
What's one over two?
Half.
Yep. And what's that?
Half.
Yep.
Teaspoon.
So you did it right.
But, and then a tablespoon.
Where does it say tablespoon?
So, we're doing the baking soda now.
No, you did the baking soda.
But what?
You're doing the salt now.
What was the baking soda?
This one was the baking soda. It was a half teaspoon.
Is this?
Yeah, that's what you got out of a half teaspoon, and you put a half teaspoon in.
Oh.
Okay.
And now how much salt? So, Betsy, could you please move? I need to get a different thing. Half teaspoons. That says, it should say 1/4. Is that 4 teaspoons? Salt. One salt.
What do we need a scissors for?
Cutting stuff. Why don't you put those away?